Hi, my name is Jonas. I work in the Cascades team in RIM TAT, Malmö, Sweden. Behind me you see the design team hard at work. Today we're going to talk to some of the developers in this office. So let's go. So, Fredrik Berglund from the Design Foresights team. Can you tell us a little bit about what you do here every day?
Definitely. So this is the Design Foresights group in Malmö, and we work with developing new concepts and prototyping them. So at the moment, we are looking into how to improve the user experience of a lot of enterprise tools that people are using every day.
Cool. So what do you think is the coolest thing about BlackBerry 10?
I think BlackBerry 10 allows the developer to use the weapon of choice. You can go for HTML5, JavaScript, native C++, QML. You can just go for whatever, and you can really focus on the experience instead of spending a lot of time learning new technologies.
Great. Thank you, Fredrik.
Thanks.
So I'm here with Magnus from the team. Magnus, can you tell us a little bit about what you do for a living?
Yes, I work as a Scrum Master in the team that is developing the that means that I don't really do any coding and developing myself, but I do my very best to make sure that all the girls and guys in my team will have their best chance to do a good job, helping them to develop.
Cool. So what do you think is the best thing about BlackBerry 10?
I would have to say the application, and not only because I'm working on it, but it is a really cool application. I think this will really make a difference.
Cool. Thank you for your time, Magnus.
Thanks.
So I'm here with Carl Bergen from the Cascades Field Agency team. Carl, can you tell us a little bit about what you do at RIM every day?
Yeah, sure. The team I'm part of, called Cascades Field Agency, is a kind of mixture between support and investigation. And we do we try to use the framework as the end users would, and see if there is something missing, or if there is need to improve the documentation, and if there is any new cool stuff that we want to try out and see if we can actually pull it off, that kind of stuff. So it's kind of a mixed working environment where we get to do a little bit of everything, and that's really enjoyable.
Cool. So you have used the BlackBerry 10 both as a app developer and as a user. What do you think is the best feature with BlackBerry 10?
Well, the best thing with BlackBerry 10 is the fact that you're able to share and use content within different applications without actually having to do any extra programming or extra features in your app. Pictures and all kinds of media content would be easily shared to wherever you want to share it to. And that's a really powerful and cool feature.
Cool. Thanks, Carl.
Thank you.
So I'm sitting here with John from the foundation team in Cascades. John, can you tell us a bit about what you do at work?
Sure. So like I said, I was a member of the foundation team. And the foundation team, we work mainly with things that go through the entire Cascades UI framework. That would be attributes, event system, the whole integration, really, startup, shutdown, all of those things. So we don't make a very specific control, but I would say that we're pretty much everywhere.
Cool. So what would you say is the best feature in BlackBerry 10?
So the best feature in BlackBerry 10, I would say, is that this is a whole new platform that really allows developers of any background to make a really cool UI in a declarative way by just using QML. You don't have to be the world's greatest C++ developer. But not only that, you can actually build a UI and an application that integrates very seamlessly with the rest of the platform, making whoever uses it just think that you're just another part of the phone.
Cool. Thank you for your time, John.
Thank you.